Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
What a mess.